I came to Norton to work on developing the headache program here. Setting up some form of education was very important to me, and it was probably the first thing I did after coming here. And the reason being is, when a patient comes to us in the office, there's only a limited amount of time that we can have with them, and in that time, we need to learn about the patient, get their history, we need to make a diagnosis, and we need to prescribe treatment. Then, in that time as well, I think it's very important for us to provide education. The amount of education that patients with migraine deserve could take hours. And so if I was spending 4 hours with a patient as a new consultation, I would not get to see many patients. And so the idea we came up with was, as a way to get around this problem of education, is to hold classes where we would have each month a different educational topic taught by one of our physicians or associated healthcare providers, and in a class setting with as many patients as we could get to come, provide that education. Another benefit that we found is patients getting to know one another. It's incredible to me how many patients come to see me and they say, "I never knew there could be anyone else out there like me that had headache like I do." And so getting patients in a room together, having them talk and interact, I find is very therapeutic as well.